want shady, I'm chopped liver.
Well, if you want shady, this is what I'll give you. A little bit of weed mixed with some hard liquor, some vodka that'll jumpstart my heart quicker than a shock when I get shocked at the hospital by the doctor.
Guess who's back? Guess who's back? Guess who's back? Nah, 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 nah. Smokey's back, bitches. That's right. Back yet again with another GTA 5 online video for your viewing pleasure. Make sure that if you are new to the channel, that you smash that subscribe button and hit the like button while you're at it, man. We gotta get this video out there, let the people know there is still a means and a way, a method. There is always a method to the madness of Rockstar. They happen to forget things from time to time, and I like to find those things that they forgot and use them to my advantage, if you will. Now, you won't see me posting any god mode glitches or any dumb shit like that. Probably won't be posting any invisibility glitches or any shit like that, because that sort of shit kind of pisses me off. I think it's pretty well pussified. I don't even like passive mode. So how do you think I feel about god mode? Fuck out of here with that shit. Now, but I will show you how to make some pretty cool outfits, some shit like that. I don't feel like that's really hurting anything. So Rockstar's got a fucking problem with that. They can blow me. How about that one? But no homo. So it's gonna have to be one of the female staff members. Just saying. Alright. Now that that's out the way, it's real simple, folks. Run in there. Once you see your character standing there with your mask and your helmet, you're good to go. However, it doesn't work with the bandanas. Good job on that one, Rockstar. You locked the fucking bandanas down. No more goddamn bandanas on nothing else. Only one fucking bandanas with the motherfucking little black hat with the little motherfucking black sunglasses. Nothing else. Little cocksuckers. Lock that shit down. This is motherfucking Rockstar. We can't be having this shit. Knock it down. Fucking assholes. What's the big deal? Why the fuck can't we have bandanas on other shit? You know, there's other cool hats we can wear a fucking bandana with. Fucking pricks. What's the fucking big deal? I don't really see what it's hurting. That's just my opinion, fellas. Anyhow, run through your little interaction menu. Find the hat. Or I'm sorry, the mask that you would like to wear with the helmet that you are trying to wear it with. This does also work with bulletproof helmets, by the way. Big fellas, I know you patched that shit once before. What happened? Big fellas. Alright, so once you got your little masky one, and it does work with the Christmas content. However, they took that shit out of the game too, because, you know, we're not allowed to have that. After Christmas, no longer Christmas. Fuck out of here with that shit. Alright, you want to go down, click on your mask that you want. Again, obviously you want to put on some earrings at that point. He's going to take it off. When he takes it off, he's going to put on the helmet. When he goes to put on the helmet, you want to switch mask again. Now, you always want to go left. Always hit left, always hit left, always hit left. If you hit right, it resets and it goes back to the fucking pigs. Just to let you know. Then you gotta start over to the left, to the left, and then once you go down, you change your earrings. He takes off the mask, and then he goes and puts back on the helmet. Now, obviously, you have to have auto show bike helmet on for those of you that are not that up to fucking speed with your goddamned interaction menu. I mean, come on, man. Come the fuck on. I really need to tell you people this. Yes, make sure you got auto show bike helmet on. Go down. Do your little thing. Kicking through the fucking masks. Go down. Hit your little earrings. Put them bitches on. Real quick. He takes it off. Real quick. Go back up. Switch your mask. before he puts on the helmet, and they put both on at the same time, just like that. Simple as that, folks. Works every time. Piece of cake. Now, once you see your guy standing there just like that inside the store, you run in, fucking see him standing there, got your mask on and your helmet, same time, you're in that interaction menu. You can change something to make sure it stays. But you see how the little right on the D-pad pops up? You want to make sure you run in there and grab that. Now you can change anything at this point. And just make sure you save the outfit. And everything should be good to go. We will be posting more videos like this soon to come. Thanks for stopping out and checking it out. Peace.